stressed out as the holiday season draws near. He's been doing the same job now going on 2,000 years. He's got veins in his brain and chimney scars cover his buns. He hates to admit it, but Christmas is more work than fun.
Aww.
He needs a vacation from bad decorations and snow. Mr. Claus has escape plans, a secret that only he knows. Beaches and palm trees appear night and day in his dreams. A break from his wife, his half-frozen life, the elves and that damn reindeer team.
Hey!
Ho, 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 and a bottle of rum. All right.
Good evening. It's December 15th?
Yes.
15th, and we're on the, what is it called, Rob? I'm sorry. What's this called?
It's the Lake Tarpon Boat Parade, sponsored by Dockside Bar and Grill.
And you are?
And I'm the Heat Miser.
Yeah, you are. We got boats coming up behind us, all kinds of boats like that. There's the captain. Woo!
He'd like to be Peter Pan. Get out of his long johns and dance with the sword. Dance with the sword in the sand. Ho, 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 and a bottle of rum. Santa's run off to the Caribbean. Marimbas, kalimbas, he's playing steel drums. Ho, 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 and a bottle of rum.
In a week, don't worry, kiddies.